That's a decent start. Good job. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. You've done it! Well done!
Brilliant stuff from Williams today. What a superb victory. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Williams have put in an incredible performance out on the track today. I'm glad all the hard work of theirs has finally paid off. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.